In this video, we're going to solve a question from Singapore Math Olympiad. The question is, find the remainder when 1021 to the power of 1022 is divided by 1023. Then how to solve it? We're going to start from 1024. 1024 has a remainder 1 when it's divided by 1023. And also, 2 to the power of 10 equals 1024. So then we have 2 to the power of 10 has a remainder 1. 1 is divided by 1023. So we can label this result and use it later. So now let's write down this part. And here just 1021 to the power of 1022. Because the question is found when this number is divided by 1023, what's the remainder? So we're going to put this number as following. We're going to put it as 1023 minus 2. That just equals 1021. Then to the power of 1022. So then for this expression, we can use a binomial expansion. When you use a binomial expansion, every term has a factor of 1023, except the very last term. So then when the expansion is divided by 1023, its remainder only depends on the very last term, which is negative 2 to the power of 1022. When divided by 1023. So next, negative 1 to the even power is positive. So then here just equals then 2 to the power of 1022. So then for 1022, we can put it as 1020 then plus 2. Then here just equals then just 2 to the power 10 times 102 then plus 2. Then for this part, we can put as 2 to the power of 10 then to the power of 102 then times 2 to the power 2. So now for 2 to the power 10, we can use this result. It has remainder 1 when it's divided by 1023. So then here, so it has a remainder 1, then to the power of 102, then times 2 squared. So then it has a remainder 4, when it's divided by 1023. So then 4 is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.